Hey guys, welcome to my new graphic design tutorial. Today in this video we are going to create an amazing two letters monogram logo design in Adobe Illustrator CC. So let's start. So first of all, go to line segment tool and swipe fill to stroke, draw a straight line. Now press shift plus alt to make copy. Select both lines, shift plus alt to make another copy. Press ctrl D to duplicate. We need 8 lines. Now press ctrl A to select all the lines, ctrl C to copy, ctrl F to paste in front. Now rotate it to 90 degree like this. Now delete this line and select all the lines and go up. Select these two left lines and go to transform, rotate it to 45 degree and hit copy. Go to transform again, reflect and make another copy. Align it. Like this. Select all the lines, go to Shape Builder tool and swipe stroke to fill. Now make a shape like I'm making DS letter. It's very easy in Adobe Illustrator to make any shape with Shape Builder tool. Here is G and this is S. Finally, we just successfully created. Now go to direct section tool and select D and S. Press Ctrl X to cut, Ctrl A to select all and delete. Press Ctrl V to paste. Now make it a little bit smaller. Select upper part with Shape Builder tool and press down button to balance. Like this. Now go to polygon shape tool, click on artboard and select three sides to make a triangle. Make it a little bit smaller, like this. Rotate it to 180 degree and follow me. It's looking good to me. Now press shift plus alt to make copy and place on other side. Now select all shapes and remove stroke. Go to Pathfinder and make unite. Make it a little bit bigger by pressing shift plus alt. It's looking good to me and thank you so much for watching. Subscribe my channel for more awesome tutorials. Goodbye.